lot of stories we have in the Hindu tradition, lot of stories, in fact, majority of stories are called Purana. Purana literally means legendary stories. Please be careful. So when you hear the word Purana, the Hindus are telling you this is legendary stories. This is not literal stories. This is not real. When you know that sometimes some weird stuff they show in the Purana, so this happened, you say, look, it's a story. Grow up. So people of other religions say, how can this be possible? See, look, your story is legendary. Calm down. So make sure you clarify the difference between Purana and something else that we have, which is called Itihas. Itihas means history. These are not legendary. These are historic stories. So there are two stories in the Hindu tradition which we call historic stories. Two. And of course you know of them, Ramayana and Mahabharata. We say they are not legendary. At the same time, these stories come with a health warning. They were passed on over thousands of years as an oral tradition, just by word of mouth. So every time some kathaka did the story, he add some bit that he wants and he take away something he doesn't like. The stories, even though they have historic foundation, Ramayana and Mahabharata have historic foundation, they still have a lot of exaggerations that have crept in. So be careful. But why can I be sure that Ramayana and Mahabharata for real, somebody lived like that? The reason is this. The story, look, we are going to celebrate Diwali Thursday. Now this is the reason why the whole the Hindus throughout the world, billion Hindus celebrate Diwali is this. There was a great personality who lived thousands of years, we don't know exactly how old, thousand, maybe 5,000 year old history. A great personality who in a way influenced not only India, into the whole of Southeast Asia. The story of Ramayana goes to Indonesia, Bali, everywhere. Because a great personality. So this cannot be legendary, just storytelling. There must have been a strong personality that we love. So how, if somebody says, how can you be sure? I say, look, I can never be 100% sure. But the fact that this individual has influenced millions of people over thousands of years cannot be mere storytelling. There must be a historic foundation to it. That's the reason why I believe it. Someone says, where is the historic proof? I say, I don't have any, friend. Be honest. But at the same time, this cannot have happened purely by just storytelling. A great personality who has influenced India and the whole of Southeast Asia for thousands of years must have a historic foundation. The story of Ramayana and Mahabharata we claim to be itihas, means historic stories. And the other stories we have are called Purana, legendary stories. We make a distinction because Hindus can't distinguish. They think it's the same. They're not same. These have historic foundation, bit of exaggeration. And these are pure legendary. Play with them. Enjoy story. We like storytelling. Come on, that's fun. If I do philosophy, you get bored and you go to sleep on me. If I do story, oh yes, I like this. This is how we develop all these legendary stories.
Free e-learning course in Hinduism. To register, please visit www.hindu-academy.com.
Talks on Hinduism. Sponsored by People Care. Encouraging caring for the elderly in their own homes. For more information, please visit peoplecare.com.